So like when I speak like I'm from Paris, everyone's like, oh my god, you're French. I'm like, yeah, I am. But
oh my god.
I think it's much more like, I don't know, I feel like people find it much more sensual if you speak with a French accent. So.
And how do you feel about that?
I feel like I'm not good enough with my English, my boring English accent. I can do like really like over the top, like they all speak like this, like really over the top, like my dad, he speaks like this. But my friends were from Paris and like they've spoken English their whole life. It's quite subtle, so it's kind of like almost imperceptible. Like they try to Americanize it and try to hide it, and that's how it sounds now. So it's much better. So I think that when I need to get out of a situation, if I need to get like, if I need to get to the toilet really fast and have to pay, I'll put on a French accent and I'll be like, yeah, go straight through. It's
what, to like the guys in block?
You know,
like,
once, you know, you have to pay like 50 like pence or something. Mm-hmm. And I don't have the money, so I just say like, I speak to them here and I'm like, I really need to go. I'm so sorry. Like, I didn't know you had to.